leke zigada bashagada erata subrahandish. Thank you, Jesus. Sibado shalada. We bless you, Lord Jesus. We give you praise. We give you glory. We adore you. Thank you for that gift of life. Thank you for this morning. I welcome you, everyone. God bless you. Hallelujah. Remember, we are still in our 21 days fasting and prayer. Today, I will be doing a little teaching, and we will be taking our time to dig in the way of prayer. Hallelujah. Praise God. Please, let us worship God. Let us appreciate Him. Let's celebrate Him for His glory, for His grace, for His protection. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Sadiba legada baya gada gada. Raka zibra gade sharia da shala gadash. Izade brahanda krasika la grushataya. We bless you, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Lord, you are holy. And forever you are God. And forever you are God. We thank you, Lord, you are holy. Holy Lord. And forever you are God. And forever you are God. We praise you, Lord, you are holy. Holy Lord. And forever you are God. Jesus and Selendadi. Jesus and Selendi over. Jesus and Selendadi. I say I love you, home. Jesus and Selendadi. Jesus and Selendi over. Jesus and Selendadi. I say I love you, home. Jesus and Selendadi. Jesus and Selendi over. Jesus says, Elendadi, I say, I love you. Oh, thank you, Jesus, the owner of my soul. Alpha and Omega, you are worthy to be praised. In our generation, oh, there is no one like you. Alpha and Omega, you are worthy to be praised. Oh, thank you, Jesus, Jesus, the owner of my soul. Alpha and Omega, you are worthy to be praised. In our generation, there is no one like you. Alpha and Omega, you are worthy to be praised. Tuaraya mama, tuaraya mama. Oh, siya no mela, siya no mela. Eze Jesus, tuaraya mama. Oh, siya no mela, tuaraya mama. Tuaraya mama. Oh, siya no mela, siya no mela. Eze Jesus, tuaraya mama. Siya no mela. He's a great provider. He's a great provider. Jesus is a great provider. He's a great provider. Oh, he will surely provide for me. He's a great provider. Oh, yes, if you know that the Lord is your great provider, that this year, that all you have in your mind, all that you want to accomplish, all your vision this year, open your mouth and begin to worship Him. Open your mouth and begin to bless Him. You alone know the way you can worship God. You alone know the words, the rightful words you can use to please our Father. Just open our mouth, your mouth this hour, begin to appreciate Him. Speak in a language you know how to speak best. Speak in the language you know that you can communicate freely with the Most High God. Just appreciate Him for another season. Appreciate Him for the gift of life. Appreciate Him for the breath in your nostrils. Makati bale gada baya gada gada. Zikoto bale kati zizia tataya. Neta doba rata shalegede ligada bayata. Riko sopale kanato usada. Yedekede Brandas capra anda krazigada leko supa likateka lago shataya machende gale kraziga lakato nuzogabaya imato sobrande shilagrade shaligadaya Irasondo isata shande ketiata rekato ba lekate kate kabachande no sondo ba yende gezinga lagadasha legedida ne sondo ba rikate lekezika lekato ba lekata rekete brakazikra te bradayan shugade lekete brakadashandayan riko zondo ba lekade ne zigada gadabayan asodo lekate ne zigada ba shodogodo Iaratezia, Rekezi Kaleta Lalatata, Nesotoba Nishate, Asogodenia, Zelegida Lagada, Rekezagada Barakataba Yakata, Ietopa Lekati Legesiago, Atenezida, Bariasha Legede, Irazone Neka Lega Nigada, Rukate Kate 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 Katea, Ate Dete Desiata, Nesodo Balili Karianaka Nesirhade, Rusa. Bragadashaga lagadege nekusatabanata etozonda legede nisada leka lakadobaya yotonde gede nikadase degedina gadenana renozondo kaleba andaka nikezenda kata etizede ishade andako umba anda netenda brandas kapra anda kratila krasoda iyatande kedezia nako zondo kupalende kete bahandaya ezandakaba notopali lako sodo shade kada idadode Adana ziriata reto sopaleke te kukurataya yete kade nezegede kaliga dabashande ya iraso doba naso pakati kata riatata atoso dodo al rusati yerusa rakada krigedesia kalagade bashada ya yatoba nas netia sande andasondosh Indaka panepur undakapalila Rikate nakopa anda katika teya Rikate brazina krazika lakosha degala Rakapa legedebra anda krazika daya We bless you, we worship you, Jehovah Nessia we thank you, most high God we bless you Words is not enough, oh God, to express our love for you To express our worship Matabani sunakana Adonusa anda krati likra zanda krataya Ijubare kalega daba neke zika badaya Ayado undas Indesendebra andis katachiande likusuda Renda katabra anda kazina kate neke zikata Elakatibra katoba rakapashiga daba le katabaya Osugre gedesha legede kalega dono Adenezidi inda kaban netenesi anda kaniku zandi Rande si tade andusumba anda kaba anikuda Arigodo shale kate brakata likaze kataya Erakapatina kasopa likatabaya kata 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 Asodoko parakate legezigade Idesede dosade deshade nosuda Rasoto ba legede nagabada shadaya Iorusanda baria sende indakrazish Mushande likata brandosa Rende sandakra andaskapra indo kusude Lindaskata brandesh kalambra andakan lekrezika lakatasha Rikate barakate balikatoba yakatabaya Masende brakate legreziga lakashande In the name of Jesus Christ Yes, we thank you, we bless you We adore you, have a father Thank you, everlasting father In Jesus' name we pray Amen This is why you are still going to pray Just open your mouth and begin to pray Has God, oh God, is there any way I might have sinned against you? Is there any way I might have sinned against my colleagues, my loved ones, my friend, my brother, my sisters, and my nephew, cause healers? Lord, have mercy on me, oh God. Forgive me all my sin. Forgive me all my iniquity. But for the Bible said, if you have sin in your heart, when you pray that the Lord will not answer you, that the Lord will not hear you, I don't want your prayer to be abolished. I don't want you to have a wasted time in praying. Just open your mouth and say, Lord, have mercy on me. Lord, forgive me all my sin, all my iniquity. Anyway, I might have sinned against you, against heaven. Lord, 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 Jesus, Jesus, have mercy. Have mercy on me in the name of Jesus. Forgive me, forgive me. In the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you, we bless you, oh God. From the words of our mouth and the meditation of our heart, oh God, let it be acceptable unto you. Anyway, oh God, we might have missed you. For your word said that the wages of sin is dead, but the gift of God is eternal life. Jehovah Nissan, Jehovah Yare, is it not your word that said, even our righteousness is like a fritty rag before you? Akatiba le kataba ya gada gada. Lord, that is why we said, have mercy on us, oh God. Have mercy on us, O God. Have mercy on us, oh God, in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Let's pray for the nation, for the world. Anyway, oh God, that the world is offending you. Anyway, oh God, that the world has provoked you. That you are looking from your throne of grace to perish the whole earth, to perish the world. As you did in the time of Noah, Lord, we cry out for mercy. We cry out, oh God, for mercy. We cry out, oh God, for mercy. In that capital, we cry out for mercy, oh God. We cry out for mercy upon the world, upon the seven continents in the world. In the name of Jesus Christ, have mercy on the world, oh God. Have mercy on the world, oh God, the four corners of the earth, the west, the north, the south, and the east. Lord, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I have come out, oh God, to pray, to ask for your mercy upon the world. As Abraham make an agreement with you that if he can find 30 righteous men in the land, will you still destroy the world? Lord, you say you will not destroy it. He entered a dialogue with you and he arrived at 20 and he arrived at 10. Lord, you said even though there is 5, you will not still destroy the world. Lord, I pray, oh God, for the sake of the righteous men, for the sake of the righteous one in the whole wide world, Lord King of glory, have mercy upon the world, oh God, upon the world. Lord, for you to destroy the world, may you take your anger, your vengeance upon the wicked ones in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, oh God, Lord, raise your anger against the wicked one that want to perish the world, that want to destroy the world. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, we pray heart and we cry heart. Jehovah Nessa, Jehovah Yad, have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. In the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Wherever you still are, you are still going to pray. You are going to pray and say, Lord, this year 2021, Lord, give me a seat of celebration. Lord, position me in a seat of celebration. Say, my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, O God of Nazareth, Lord, position me in the seat of celebration. Lord, position me in the seat of celebration. In the name of Jesus Christ, that men and women will come around to celebrate me. That men and women will come around to dance, to rejoice with me. In the name of Jesus Christ, your seat of celebration will not be missing. Oh God of heaven, Lord, position me in my seat of celebration. Position your children in their seat of celebration. In the name of Jesus Christ, as many, oh God, that cry out, oh God, in this time of fasting and prayer, Lord King of glory, may their prayer never be in vain. May their season of waiting on you never be in vain. Lord, position each and every one of them in their seat of celebration this year. In the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, oh God, position me, position me, position me on my seat of celebration. In the name of Jesus Christ, may men and women from east, west, north, south, from far country, Lord, may them locate me. May them locate me in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, katino sondo kaparakata pale. Iranda kapane ke zebra kataliga da gada gada.
Yesendebra daskabra andakrazila kodosha. Yende kada nisandebra andakariadasha. Le de kurande sibra andakradeskapa andosha. Rekate nezinda krate legrezi kapanadaya. Rikataba leke zupa rakataba ya katabaya. Atagade nezuga bariaka lege diasha. Irede kade nesudupa legadonu sadabayada. Inda kade neto sotopa andisada. Eda do de sadaka. Kapale de mashadali kadabaya kadakadam rasada prakatila kaprakata barakatoba yakadabaya mashande kete prakatina zakradaya adenezianda kalendo kuba anda kabanesim rakatabaya moshonde inda kate nezende kradaya arada de lezuda de duata de riala kabrakatiba yakadam. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for you that God will position you in your seat of celebration this year. My God will position you in your seat of celebration in the name of Jesus Christ. Every seat of celebration that God has given you, that your adversary, your enemy, have succeeded in taking from you, by the name of Jesus Christ. I don't know who is sitting on your seat. I don't know who is occupying your space. I make that seat uncomfortable for them. I make that seat uncomfortable for them. Until they return the seat to the rightful owner, until they return the seat to you, in the name of Jesus Christ, they cannot take your place. No man will take your place in life and destiny. No man will take your place in life and destiny, in the name of Jesus Christ. Any man, woman, strong man or woman, occupy your space in the land of the living. Jehovah Nissi, Jehovah Jireh, Lord, I make them uncomfortable. I send a fire to their private part. Lord, may them be restless. Position them in the state of uncommon. I position them, oh God, in the state of restlessness. They cannot be comfortable in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, 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 yes. Until that seat has been returned to the rightful owner, until it come to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you. We bless you. In Jesus' name we pray. You are still going to pray. You are going to pray. Any crown that God has given you, the crown of success, the crown of increase, the crown of celebration, the crown of reigning that the enemy has covered, that the enemy has stolen, that the enemy has taken from you, you are going to render fire and brimstone upon your adversary until they return that your crown. You must understand, a king is not yet complete until the crown is on his head. In other words, you cannot manifest fully until that crown is on your head, until that crown is placed on you. A king without a crown is not yet complete. A king without a seat, without a throne, is not yet complete. So you need these things to reign well. You need your crown. You need your crown on your head. Akabalekapada. Who have stolen your crown? Who have taken your crown? Say this after me. Say, my Father, my Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, my crown of success, my crown of reigning, that my enemy are taking from me, wherever you are, wherever you are, may thunder blast on your head. Return the crown to me. Return the crown to me. Open your mouth and collect your crown. Open your mouth and collect your reigning. Your crown cannot fit another man's head. Your crown cannot fit another man's head. It's customized for you. God customized it for you. So therefore, no man will take what belongs to you. No man will take your crown of reigning in the name of Jesus Christ. My father, may my God knock their head. May my God knock the head of your adversary. May he knock their head. Let them receive a severe edict. Let them receive a severe edict until the crown is taken from there. Until they remove the crown and locate you and give you the crown. In the name of Jesus Christ, O God of heaven, Lord, you said, "Who shall decree a thing and it shall be established, and your light will shine upon it." In this realm of fasting and prayer, we knock on the door of God. We knock on the door of salvation. We knock on the door of vengeance. O God, arise. Who are taking what belongs to your children? who are taking their position, who are taking their reign. Lord King of Glory, and knock them on their head, and knock their adversary on their head. In the name of Jesus Christ, may they return that crown to their owner. Let them locate them, let them look for them. Let them look for them, let them look for the rightful owner of that crown. In the name of Jesus Christ, as many hear the sound of my, as many hear the sound of my voice, and as many hearing me, watching me right now, wherever you are, I decree and I declare upon your life, in the name that is above every other name, by the name of Jesus Christ, the Bible said, every knee shall bow, of things in heaven, of things on earth, of things under the head. Yara sopa leto soprada a krugede legete sugada ne surada deno regede bashada gada balegede gede bariata ne senda kapa leketi asha makata barakata kata kata rikoto balekete kete kete rekete brakata barikata bayakata roko suba kapa lekata a kugede dede izuratada izuratada rere suraratata Eragadagada shalagadono roko sokodogodo ye de ziasa zuzura kapare managada bragada legedegede ye to soko parikatabaya makabragada rikatabaya in the name of Jesus Christ ye te brete zusa ye tale kate parikata manaka zebra kate manaka bragada regedegede shogodole surakapa neketi kalakate rikata kabalegede Yakataka de Rosso do Baraka Palega by Yakatabaya. In the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, this year 2021, oh God, Lord, surround me with blessing. Lord, surround me with blessing. Supernatural blessing. In the name of Jesus Christ, open your mouth and begin to pray. Tell God that this year, all you want to see around you is divine blessing. All you want to see around you this year is divine blessing. Open your mouth and make your decree. Open your mouth and make your wishes. I makata adisodo odode ediana rika barika patala lereke sudu krutis katapadanshade nesanda krata lekrete prarando kuta manaka parika parege de bashadaya. Yes, oh God, blessings on all side, blessings on all side, blessings on all side. Let it locate your children. Let it locate your children. Wherever they are, oh God, I pray for them this hour. Jesus Christ of Nazareth, may your angels of blessing be dispatched. Let your angels of blessing be dispatched from the throne of grace this hour. Let them locate your children. May them begin to bless them with a common favor. Makaparika tapaya. A common blessing. Nataparika dabaya gada. A common grace. Izazeria ratatata. Yete nusukrati parakatabaya kata. Leke tasaka pareketi palakata mande kate brandaska pragadash yakate brakata rakata kata 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 liko pareketi brakatash mazende kate bradesa rakati bayakata ragada palegeti ashada panesada. In the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus name we pray, amen. The Bible said, who can enter into a strong man's house and scatter his goose? We start first of all banding the strong man. I don't know the strong man in your family. I don't know the strong woman in your family that said over their dead body they will not allow you reign. Over their dead body they will not live to see you shine. It is because they have already made their declaration. It is because they have already declared that over their dead body. So because they have said over their dead body, we are going to make justice to their comment. We are going to make justice to their words. Lord, because they have vowed with their life, this hour, Lord, may them fall down dead. May them smite them dead. May them fall down dead. According to their own words, in the name of Jesus Christ, say, my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, every of my enemy, maritally, financially, paternal, maternal, that said over their dead body will they see you rise, over their dead body will they see you shine. According to their words, oh God, let them drop dead, let them drop down, let them drop down, let them drop down. Now, in the name of Jesus, Lord, within the space of 24 hours, according to their words, judge them, oh God, judge them according to their words, let them drop down dead, drop dead down, drop dead down, drop them down. Ikada negedika barakata bayakata, shadakate barikoto palekete keto parata, aso. Dosiate Nesadaba Mandeke de Bracati Ragada Lesu da Bracati Rakapa Shanda Kata Reke Zibrakate Legezigadoya Ezrakate Barikate Barakapada Mushada Kata Barekete Legeziata Rekete Bayekati Burusa Matekate Lakopa and Akrazia. Yes, oh God, according to their own words, Lord. Visit them and judge them according to their words. That over their dead body with their submission, over their dead body with their semi climb, Lord, may them drop down, may them drop down for my rising, may them drop down for my rising, may them drop down for my rising, may them drop down for my rising in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, O kapali kapada kaparakata, masoto parekata, yeto panekati ba dezizi, aderia. In the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' name we are praying. You are going to pray now that you have bring that strong man down. Now you are going to recover all your belongings. You are going to recover all your goods that you have kept in his warehouse for long. That is making you to remain in abject poverty. That is making you to remain in disgrace. That is making men to look down on you. This is the time for recovering. This is the time to take your position. Say, my father, in the name of Jesus Christ, all that my strong man have taken from me, all my belongings, all my goods, that my strong man have taken from me, Lord, I enter into his warehouse. I begin to collect. I begin to receive them back to myself. Open your mouth and begin to collect them. Begin to receive them in the name of Jesus. All that your adversary have taken from you, all that your enemy have succeeded taking from you last year, 2 years ago, 10 years ago, that is making you not to meet up with your mate, that is making you to be flying as you ought to be. Lord King of Glory, this is the time. This is the year of recovery. This is the year of recovery. Your word said, all the years that the locust, that caterpillar, have taken, and the papa mom, you shall give them back to us. Lord, having dropped the strong man down, having put the strong man to where they belong, Lord, your children tap into their warehouse and begin to pack their goods, and begin to pack their goods. They collect their blessings, they collect their sources, they collect their increase, their lifting, their marriage, their blessing, their dedication, their children, and their cars, their building, eco pareka tabaya, leketobra katabaya, their celebration, their upliftment, tazuzu parakete baka parakata, shakate kurikata koparakata bale, masende katina zebra taya, yarake barika pale, rikate brakataba shaga de gedleba la kapadeya. In the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. The Bible said in the book of Psalm 24, verse 1, it says, the earth is of the Lord, and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. What does that mean, people of God? In other words, whatsoever you need in this life, whatsoever you are pursuing, whatsoever you are strongly to get, you must understand there are men, there are women that have them in surplus. There are men and women that have them in excess. You are going to pray, Lord, this thing that I'm struggling to get, this thing that I'm laboring to have, Lord, those that have it in excess, Lord, give me a divine connection to them. Give me a divine connection to them. in the name of Jesus Christ. I don't know what you want. I don't know what you are looking for. But there are men, there are women, even around your domain, even around your premises, that have them in surplus. Irrespective of the distance you are going to pray, Lord, let there be a divine connection. Connect me with them. Lord, move me to them. Move them to me. Let there be a divine connection. Say, my father, in the name of Jesus Christ, as many that have what I'm looking for, as many that have what I'm waiting for, Lord King of Glory, give me a divine connection to them. Lord, give me a divine connection. Connect me to them. Connect them to me. Open your mouth and fire prayer in the name of Jesus. My Father, my Maker, King of Glory, all that I'm struggling for, all that I'm laboring to get, all that I wish to have in life and destiny, there are men and women that have them in surplus. There are people that have them in excess. Jesus, Jesus, Lord, give me a flyer to them. Lord, give me a flyer. Take me to them. Lord, accelerate my speed. Accelerate my movement. Lord, put my step in the right calculation to meet with them in the name of Jesus, that I may achieve my goals, that I may achieve all that I need, that I may achieve all that I've labored for, that I may achieve all that I wish for, in the name of Jesus Christ. Also, I pray for everyone in Greater Love Power Ministry. I don't know your heart cry. I don't know your heart cry. Are you a woman looking for husband? You must understand there is a man as well looking for a wife. They will locate you in the name of Jesus Christ. Are you a woman looking for the fruit of the womb? You have been married for many years, and yet there are people that have children in surplus. Even in the black or a back of flower, they get pregnant. Even in the dining room, they get pregnant. In the kitchen, they get pregnant. Lord, I activate such grace upon them. I activate those grace upon their lives, that they will receive their children at ease in the name of Jesus Christ. That children, that conceive, it will not be difficult for them anymore in the name of Jesus Christ. I don't care to know or to hear the doctor report this time. I don't care to know if you does not have womb, if your womb has been flushed out, but yet the word of God, you must understand that the God that make heaven and earth within the space of 6 days, he has something in extra. He has something that he kept. If a car company make a car, they have what they call spare parts. They have what they call the parts of the car. In case of damage, you can go and afford it. If God created you, you must know that there is a pass for you. I pray with a divine connection to the throne of God this morning. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. That woman that her womb has been damaged, that woman that is sick in her body, Lord, I take the bad ones away and I replace it with the brand new one. Lord, I replace it with the brand new one. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I pray, may there be a divine operation in the life of that man, in the divine operation in the life of that woman. In the name of Jesus Christ, every blood come. Lord, I command it, oh God, to be refilled. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, span come. Hear the word of God. What God made, the Bible said, all that God created is good. I don't know where the Lord span come is coming from, but as long you can hear the word of God, as long you can hear the voice of God through me, I pray for you right now in the name of Jesus Christ. May that lost pump can be in full. I take them for 10% to 100%. In the name of Jesus Christ, let it be full. Let it be full. The next you meet your wife, Lord, for their labor, for their losses, for their shame, Lord, may you give them double. For all their losses, all their shame, their years of mockery, Lord, let that woman carry double. Yakabaragadabaya. Let that man carry double. Kadodo su de shadaya. Akrugede rakabad nekezika dabaya. In the name of Jesus Christ, hear me, hear me, hear me. I don't know who I'm praying with. I like to pray with you. I sense something in my spirit right now. I don't know that you have desire. Is it a building that you have been strongly gathering to build, laboring to buy a plot of land, laboring to build, to lay a foundation? God will stand on your case. God will step into your case right now. The house you did not build, the land you did not know, you did not gather money for, I pray with divine instruction, in the name of Jesus Christ, they will find you. I said they will find you. They will find you. They will find you. They will find you. Wherever you are, distance is not an hindrance. From my mouth to God's ear, I make a decree in the name of Jesus Christ. That plot of land, that building you did not build, the car you did not gather money to buy, I see a divine instruction from the throne of grace to that man, to that woman, to locate you, to bless you with such gifts in the name of Jesus Christ. All you need right now is your belief. All you need now is to just to believe. In the name of Jesus Christ, the word of God said, God will explain. God, we are speaking. He said, I am the Lord, the God. Is there anything too hard for me to do? There is nothing absolutely wrong. There is nothing absolutely hard for God to do. All you need to say, amen, I believe in the name of Jesus. They will find you. I said, they will find you. They will find you in the name of Jesus Christ. I don't know who you have been praying for. I don't know who you have been praying for God to roll away the reproach of that person, for God to take away the suffering of that person. But because you have cultivated a good heart to intercede for that brother, to intercede for that man, that woman, that sister, God said your prayer is answered. In the name of Jesus Christ, your prayer is answered. Your prayer is answered. In the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' name we pray. Please, people of God, you are going to pray for yourself. I told you when we started this fasting and prayer, I said, God instruct me to tell you to write out some certain prayer points, some certain things you want God to do for you this year. At least 12, from this January to the month of December, write them down and you will pray alongside with it. And when God did it, you will go there and mark it good. That will be your portion this year. So you are going to pray, Lord, this is my heart desire. This is my expectation. Lord, this year may all come to pass. Open your mouth and begin to pray for that thing in your heart, for that thing you want God to do for you in this year. No, remember, the way you start the year determine how the year will end. The how you start the year determine how the year will run out for you. If you cannot start your life, you cannot start this year with prayer, and yet there will not be divine manifestation, and yet there will not be divine increase. Lord King of glory, as many, oh God, that believe in your word, in the word of your servant this morning, Jesus, as they pray with their heart, that thing that they have wrote out, those things that is their vision, those things that is their pursuit this year, Lord, may they come to fulfillment. Let them come to fulfillment. May them be established in all around. Lord, settle your children. Lord, settle your children this year. Lord, settle your children this year. In the name of Jesus Christ, the way you settled Abraham, the way you settled David, the way you settled Naomi, the way you settle Anna, Lord, this year your children, may them be settled. This year may them be settled. Enough of that challenges. Enough of that struggle. Enough of that constant prayer point. Lord, this hour, may there be a permanent answer. May there be a permanent answer to that their heart desire. In the name of Jesus Christ, iragabade desusuyata le rika parika parakata bashagada. Yatabra katera kasigadabaya. Lezende katebra gadene zigadabaya. Yigodogo baragadabagadaba legedegede. Shakate sukabra kataya. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. Lastly, before we see what God has for us, you are going to pray this three prayer point, and you'll be waiting to see the manifestation. Number one, you are going to say, any man that have succeeded climbing the ladder, that God has set up for you, your ladder of greatness that the Lord has set out for you. There is someone that have climbed it and they are top there. They are in the top, and because they are there, you cannot climb the ladder anymore. You cannot get to where they are because they have already taken your position. You are going to pray, oh God, may you push them down from that ladder. That ladder of my greatness that my adversary have succeeded climbing to the top. And from there they are bewitching me. From there they are dealing with me. From there they are telling on me. From there they are doing me shaggy. Oh God, push them down from that ladder. Push them down from that ladder. Open your mouth and turn it to prayer. Your ladder of greatness, your ladder of lifting, that your enemy has climbed and they are pushing you down with their legs, that you cannot climb the ladder anymore, that you cannot arrive at your destination anymore. Lord, I pray, may that ladder collapse and let them go down. Let them go down. Let that adversary of your children occupy their space. I push them down with my right hand. I push them down with my right hand in the name of Jesus Christ. I put them down. I put them down. I put them down in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. The next prayer I'm going to pray is this. You are going to pray, Lord, give me more grace to follow you this year. I need grace to constantly seek your presence. I need grace to constantly follow you. I don't want to miss you. I don't want to miss you. The Bible says, he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. You are going to pray the secret, the power, the grace to always remain in your bosom. In your bosom, Lord, let it rest on my head. Let that grace rest upon my head. I receive grace to always pursue God. I receive grace to always seek the presence of God. I receive grace to always be in the house of God. Open your mouth and make that your prayer. Yes, oh God, yes, oh God, in the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' name we pray. Say, my father, the God that turned mourning to celebration, the God that turned sorrow to favor, Lord, take me from the back seat and take me to the front seat. In the name of Jesus Christ, open your mouth and begin to pray. The God that answered the labor of his children, the God that answered the tears of his children, Lord, take me from the back seat and take me to the front seat. In the name of Jesus Christ, open your mouth and begin to decree, begin to declare upon your life. Ask God to move you with speed this year from back seat, from poverty to riches, from sorrow to joy, from tears to celebration. Lakati kata 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 kata. Rsoru adede raga baka baka bada. Le rika baka parika pada kapaya. Mashogo do parika tabaleta ya. Le katibra katibra gada karagaziash. Mashanda katibra gada nesi gada. Ira katabale katabaya gada. Ezia dodo adenesi adepare katabaya. in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, 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 yes. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Please stretch forth your arm towards me. Let me leave you with a blessing of the week. Let me leave you with a blessing of the month. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, as your children are looking at me, irrespective of their various places, irrespective of their location, Lord, I pray for them. Wherever they are, oh God, I use myself as a point of contact. Any man or woman that could not kill me, Lord, they cannot kill these ones. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, this week, oh God, as they step their feet out, Lord, their first person to see, may it be a blessing to their life. In the name of Jesus Christ, the first person they will locate, the first person they will come across, Lord, may they leave them with a blessing. Let them leave them with a gift. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I pray for them, oh God. Lord, King of Glory, this one looking at me, hearing the sound of my voice, this year their head will too be strong for their enemy to kill. Lord, I decree that their head will be too strong for their enemy to kill. In the name of Jesus Christ, I declare them unkillable. I declare them untouchable. I declare them unmolestable. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord King of Glory, their head will be as the brightness of the sun. Their head will shine forth as the brightness of the sun, that no man cannot see, that no woman cannot see. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I pray for them, oh God. Their year of labor, their year of struggle, their year of limitation, this year, oh God, may there be an entity of increase, of lifting, of blessing. In the name of Jesus Christ, the God of favor will see you through. The God of favor will see you through. The God of favor will see you through. In the name of Jesus Christ, the right hand of God is power. May the power of God to overcome your enemy rest upon your head. In the name of Jesus Christ, may all ye of gladness be rubbed on your head. May all year of increase find you. May all year of celebration find you. May that rest on your head from God in the name of Jesus Christ. This year you will not suffer casualty. This year you will not suffer no losses. In the name of Jesus Christ, your children are blessed. Your husband are blessed. Your wife are blessed. All that your hand finds to do are blessed. In the name of Jesus Christ, this year, oh God, your building will not catch fire. Your belongings will not catch fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, your tears will not be like that of the Job, that all that you have, you will lose them in 1 year. This year, there will not be losses in the name of Jesus Christ. When the enemy is planning your downfall, may God plan your increase. In the name of Jesus Christ, every move of your enemy this year will become your testimony by the power of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and I declare that where you failed before, go and succeed. Where you missed it last year, you will flourish there this year. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, this is the beginning of the year. Lord, this is the beginning of the year, the month of January. I pray for them, oh God. May they start their step of increase. May they start their step of favor. In the name of Jesus Christ, begin to calculate their steps. Begin to calculate their steps. For my Bible said that the step of a righteous man is ordered by God. Oh God of heaven, order their steps to the place where their blessing is, to the place where their favor is. As they enter us, oh, their houses this year, Lord, any man or woman looking at them from their evil shuram, evil monitor, Lord, they will not see them no more. I block those channels. I block those channels in the name of Jesus Christ. Whenever they make their incantation for these ones to appear, Lord, for evil, may their face appear. In the name of Jesus Christ, thank you, everlasting Father. Thank you, King of Glory, for being our God. This is the confidence that we have in you, that whenever we pray, you answer us. We bless you, our Father. We thank you, Lord Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Go and be a blessing to your generation. Go and succeed in all we stand. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. May we share the grace in fellowship, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, may their goodness and mercies shall follow us all the days of your life. You will dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. God bless you and promote you in Jesus' name. Amen. It is well with you.